So we'll see some more of those players in the absence of Tatum.
We are ready to rumble here in Las Vegas. Game 3 of 5 for Team USA. Get ready for the Olympics, and that's a way to start off game number 3. Really has some nifty passes to a lot of his teammates. Great work right there. Tic-tac-toe to Leah to Scola inside.
Yeah, capitalizing on the switch. Bradley Beal on Scola. Excellent job. Quick passing.
Durant a 3. That's good. Faso, great rookie year with the Nuggets. Flips it inside to Leah with a nice finish. Of course, it was Argentina back in 2004 that knocked USA out of gold medal contention with a win in the semifinals. Adebayo finishes his second bucket in close. There's Lillard. Oh, good contest. Campazzo forces him to give it up. Durant, 2 for 2 from downtown.
That's a beautiful possession all the way around.
Durant. Beal on the pull-up. That's good. Durant. Adebayo flies in. Lillard cashes it in. Adebayo set the screen for him. A first-time Olympian. Lillard, a first-time Olympian. All on the floor right now, along with first-time Olympian Levine. KD has that experience. 30 points in 2 gold medal games. 3 to shoot. Bradley Beal. Oh, it looked pretty. Rolled inside to Scola. Played in the NBA from 2007 to 17, and that face-up game is still very good. Durant turns it over. Campazzo leading the break. Down the lane. Scoops it up and in. First time All-Star this last season. Beal wide open. And gets the friendly roll. Hit 3 of the game already for USA. Patricio Guarino, former Orlando Magic player, hits the jumper. Lillard rolling it off to Adebayo. Quick double from Campazzo. Levine bombs away. It's good. Second 12-point lead of the game for USA. Their largest lead of this exhibition series. Guarino can't finish down low. Good outlet to Durant. Leaking behind and flushing it through.
And so many different guys that can have the ball at the point of attack. I mean, here's their center coming in at the point of attack.
And a beautifully threaded pass to the cutting Lillard for 2.
Something that Greg Popovich and his coaching staff have really impressed upon this team of moving the ball. And so you got to get that rhythm, and that takes time. It's not something you can just talk about. It's something you have to actually go through in the games.
Garland almost sped himself up a little too much. Ducks the closeout. Great look to Draymond Green and a foul. This is where Deck likes it. Back to the basket. With a smaller defender on his back. Turns around in the lane and finishes. Luka Vildoza transition triple and he knocks it down. Scoop it home. Love a great outlet passer. Beal underneath. Too easy.
They have had stretches where they've looked really good, and they've been too few and far between over the course of the 40-minute game, and so the challenge.
Death posting up Levine. Turning over left shoulder, fading away and finishing. They go back to Deck. Been a lot of the offense thus far. Him posting up on that left block, and you can see why. Spinning off Levine and smooching it home.
You know, it's been effective. They've attacked the switch in that manner. The U.S. switching 1 through 5, and a lot of times the guard is ending up on Deck, and he has made USA pay.
Keldon Johnson's second attempt on the tip. First-round draft pick of Minnesota. Expects it to come over from the ACB this coming season. He spent last year. Great touch pass to Levine. Double clutching it down on the jam. Otto alongside Scola and Guarino for Argentina. Nice screen by Draymond and Lillard again from downtown. Lillard, as he's shown, he can hit where he got screened, where he got the screen. He can hit from that distance as it is. Stola showing off his downtown range. He hit four threes against Australia on Saturday. Beal tees one up. Ahead to Guarino. Open look at a three. That's good. Splashing it down, Patricio Guarino. Thank you, Zora. And that's a good point you bring up. Be a little more physical in FIBA basketball. And that's a reason why you have these five tune-up games to kind of get yourself into that lather, getting ready. Chance for a two for one. Draymond Green fakes the pass. This is what he does with Golden State so well, and he jams it down. Stop out of the timeout on the turnover. Durant over Scola to end the first half on the step back. Levine going inside to Adebayo. Bam. Back up and in. Showing some great leadership here with USA in game three. Just a Beal runs it up and in. Strong finish from Beal. And Bam got it. Oh, nice handle all the way to the rim. Durant, cash him out. Scola trying to draw the foul. Finished nicely off the glass and said, so crafty, Kara.
That's just how he scores.
Been playing professionally since he was a teenager. That's rattled down nicely by Bam Adebayo. Scola popping his one inside. Adebayo, look at him run the floor. Gabriel Deck gets to his spot and gets it to go down. Foul line, Jimmy Good for Gabriel Deck. And Bam, you just mentioned it, Kara, running the floor, throwing it down, beating everyone down the court. Lean on the cut, flush. Nice pass by Draymond Green. Petition. Scola backing down on Lillard and gets the roll through the rim. Six-time All-Defensive Player, 2017 Defensive Player of the Year. Garland off the Draymond screen, buries it. D'Elia rolling inside and one. Grant. What a pass inside. Johnson can't give him the assist, but he does get the 2 points. Ildoza. And drills it over Draymond Green. Nicely done by Luka Ildoza of the New York Knicks. Plenty of time. Make a move. Ildoza again. That was spicy. Doing against a really good side. Juan Pablo Valdez can't hit. A run out for USA. Levine, Garland for two. Back up to 21. Brasino, nice bounce pass to Valdez. Here's Levine, gets around Brasino and throws it. Career high 27 per game for the Bulls last year. They were in the playoff discussion for a good chunk of the season. There's Levine on cue, putting the lead back up to 22. Well, this is what the folks were expecting starting on Saturday. It took until Tuesday, but USA is victorious with the 108-80 triumph.